Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Today we are going to start Surah Al Kafirun. Surah Al Kafir. Surah Al Kafirun. Okay. We completed two surahs, Surah Al Annas and Surah Al Falaq. Each started with Qul. This surah is also starts with Qul. And also one word we need to learn in this surah, the conjugation of that verb. This verb will be abada. Abada means this is the verb. We need to know the conjugation of this in this surah. Three-letter verb abada. Like just we finished, which one we practiced? Katawa, right? So abada. Abada means what? He worshipped. Or 2P or 1P? Asif, worship? 2P or 1P here? 2? Okay. Abada, he worship. Okay, what is he worships? Present form? Budu, I worship. Budu, you worship. Ta Budu. Okay. They worship. Buduna, worshipper, Abidun, okay, worshippers. Now new word, worship. What will be the plural of Abid? No, Ibad, another one. Abi, Abi, Duna, Abi, Abi, Duna. Okay, anything new here today? Worshippers, how do we make plural, right? Okay, so far this part is same as before, right? Abada, first tense, ya'budu, abudu, ta'budu, ya'buduna, abid. And plural is abiduna. Abiduna is plural. Same as before. Okay. Abiduna is plural of abid. Okay. Now, another word similar, if kafara, another word is going to come here, kafara. Who can say the meaning of kafara? He disbelieved. He disbelieved, right? Okay. What is meaning of kafir, 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 kafirun, disbeliever, okay, kafir is disbeliever. What is the plural of kafir? Kafiruna. Very good. Kafiruna. Okay, kafiruna. Disbelievers, plural. This is the plural. Plural of that. Okay. Okay, let's finish this, then we will start the surah. Kafara, he disbelieved. Kafir, disbeliever. Kafiruna, disbelievers. Like Muslim, plural is Muna, Muslim Muna. Eh? Abid, worshipper, Abiduna, right? Katib, writer, Katibuna. Katibuna. Good. Who has question? Okay. Now, where is my eraser? Yeah. Everybody wrote this part? Okay. Any question? How about that? Someone who has to read. How about that? How about that? Okay, read kurve. Babni Parin. How about that? Ya'budu. A'budu. Ta'budu. Ya'buduna. Abid. What is the difference between abid and abiduna? Singular and plural. Yeah. What? Loud, loud. Yeah. Ya'buduna. Yeah. Kafir, kafiruna, very good. So we have to memorize this rule, huh? Okay, now we'll start the surah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First verse is Qul. Yeah, Qul. Ya ayyuha. يا أيها الكافرون. Okay. If we read it, قل يا أيها الكافرون. قل عليكم السلام. قل يا okay, very easy, yeah. Read. Very good. Okay, read kurve. This one I've never heard the question. Paul, Halle Porren there. Halle Porren, first I have to Porren. Kevna, Kaha, Kafiruna. Porren of me. Ekline, ekline. Acha. Ar ekta shobdo ekhane chilo ashlo ektu pore bolbo ni. Jemon shahida, right? Shahida is a to witness. Andhar bole ashhadu, right? I witness, right? Ashhadu Allah, right? We cannot say ashhadu, the wrong habit, right? What is ashhadu? Like aktubu, asjudu, right? Similarly, shahida, ashhadu. So when we give azan or iqama, we have to say ashhadu. Ashhadu Allah, right? Ilaha illallah. If we say ashhadu, bululana, wrong, eh? Bul wrong, eh? Okay. What is ashhadu? Ashhadu. Ashhadu. No, turn away. Cannot turn away now. Declan, the grammar and I. Turn delay. আর উপরে আলিফ লাগে, এখানে আলিফ নাই, আস হাদু। হ্যাঁ, ওকে, কুল ইয়া আইয়ুহাল কাফির। সো উই নো অল দিস থিং, রাইট? অলরেডি উই নো কুল, রাইট? উই অলরেডি লার্ন মেনি টাইমস, সে। হ্যাঁ, কাফিরুন, ওকে, ডিসবিলিভার্স, এন্ড আল এট দি বিগিনিং মিন্স দি, হ্যাঁ, দ্য ডিসবিলিভার্স, হ্যাঁ, দ্য ডিসবিলিভার্স, দ্য, দিস ইজ দ্য ডিসবিলিভার্স, ডিসবিলিভার্স, ওকে, দিস ইজ নিউ, দিস ইজ লিটল বিট নিউ, রাইট? ইয়া, হোয়াট ইজ ইয়া? ইয়া মিন্স ও, লাইক ইয়া, ইয়া মিন্স ও, লাইক ইয়া কালা ইয়া আদম, ইয়া আদম, আল্লাহ সাইড, ওয়াইজ কালা রাব্বুকা লিল মালায়েকাতি, ওয়াইজ কালা ইয়া আদম উসকুন আনতা, ওয়াজ ইয়া আদম, ও আদম, রাইট? ওকে, ইয়া মিন্স ও, রাইট? ইয়া বানি ইসরাইল, রাইট? ও বনি ইসরাইল, ইয়া আদম, ও আদম, ইয়া কামাল, ও কামাল, ইন আরাবিক অ্যাড্রেসিং সামওয়ান, ও কামাল মিন্স কামাল, লিসেন, হ্যাঁ, কলিং, হ্যাঁ, কলিং, ইয়া, নাও ইয়া অ্যান্ড ইয়া আইয়ুহা মিন দ্য সেম থিং, হ্যাঁ, মিনিং দ্য সেম থিং, ইয়া, আইয়ুহা অলসো, ও, নাউন ইজ হ্যাজ এ ডেফিনিট ডেফিনিট আর্টিকেল আল, রাইট? দেন ইউ উইল হ্যাভ ইয়া আইয়ুহা, ইয়া আইয়ুহা, ইয়া, 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 এক শব্দ, ইয়া আইয়ুহা নাস উবুদু রাব্বাকুমুল লাযী খালাকাকুম, হোয়াট ডাজ ইট মিন? হ্যাঁ, ওকে, হিয়ার ইজ অ্যানাদার সেন্টেন্স, ইয়া আইয়ুহা নাস উবুদু রাব্বাকুমুল লাযী খালাকাকুম, ইজ ইট ডিফিকাল্ট? ইয়া আইয়ুহা নাস, ও পিপল, ইয়া নাস উবুদু, ওয়ারশিপ রাব্বাকুম, ইওর লর্ড, আল্লাযী হু খালাকাকুম, ক্রিয়েটেড ইউ, ওকে, সো উই লার্ন, ও ইয়া অ্যান্ড ইয়া আইয়ুহা মিন দ্য সেম থিং, রাইট? ও ইয়া কামস ওয়েন দি নাউন ইজ নট ডেফিনেট, আইয়ুহা কামস ওয়েন নাউন ইজ ডেফিনেট, ওকে, সো দি মিনিং হিয়ার, কুল ইয়া, ওকে, হোয়েন উই রিসাইটেড উই হ্যাভ টু স্ট্রেচ হিয়ার, রাইট? ইয়া, আপনি বলেন, ইয়া, হাউ মেনি আলিফ টান? টু আর ফোর, হ্যাঁ, ইয়া, টু আর ফোর, বিকজ ইট ইজ নট মুত্তাসিল, মুন, হ্যাঁ, দাদা, ইয়া, আহলুল কিতাব, কিতাবধারী, আহল মানে ওয়ালা, আহলুল, ও না, দ্যাট ইজ নট দ্যাট, আহল, আহল ইজ দিস ওয়ান, আহল ইজ দিস, ডিফারেন্ট ওয়ার্ড, আহলুন, হ্যাঁ, আহলুন, হ্যাঁ, ইটস ডিফারেন্ট ওয়ার্ড, আহলুল বাইত, আহল মানে দ্য ইনহ্যাবিটেন্ট অফ দি হাউস, আহলুল হাদিস, হ্যাঁ, পিপল অফ দি হাদিস, রাইট, লাইক দ্যাট, দিস নট, দি নট সেম থিং, ওকে, ইয়া আইয়ুহা, ওকে, ইয়া আইয়ুহাল কাফির, সো মিনিং ইজ সে, ও ডিসবিলিভার্স, হ্যাঁ, ও ডিসবিলিভার্স, সে, সে, ও ডিসবিলিভার্স, অর দি ডিসবিলিভার, দি ডিসবিলি, ইয়া আইয়ুহাল্লাযীনা আমানু, ও those who believe. Yayuha. How many places this word come? Yayuha. 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 Itupulani. يقول يا أيها المزمل ها يا أيها المزمل قم فأنزل okay. يا أيها أيها okay many many times okay 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 so this is good right قل يا أيها كافرون. Next verse. لا أعبد ما تعبدون. لا تعبدون. لا أعبد أنت تناسي right لا أعبد ما تعبدون هو كيف ريسيت كربي فلان كيسانه فلان إذا مريدا عند بالا شكته هني تعبدون تعبدون إذا بحوزر بالو كنت تقول speak English or Bangla or Bangla Bangla مالونا شامونا يتسا تعبدون أركي بربي حسب تاها والله he's expert he's expert Expert, what does it mean? See? Or say we are reading Quran, right? When we can read, make the sound and also understand, then we are reading it, right? Otherwise, we are just making sound. So we are not reading. Tilawa is not, we have to understand. Okay. Okay, now we already explained this, right? Only thing is, la is no, right? No. Abudu, we already said Abada. Question? Okay. Oh, it's Ba here. Yeah. Okay. This means Abada, Abudu, I worship, right? I worship. I. Ma, what? Everybody know, right? Ma. Ma means what? Okay. Ma means what? Okay. Ta'budun. We already explained this, right? Ta'budu, ta'buduna. You all worship. You worship. Very easy, right? So, la a'budu ma ta'bud. Yeah. Ta'buduna. You all. You all. Okay, similarly, يَعْبُدُ يَعْبُدُونَ تَعْبُدُ تَعْبُدُونَ Okay, يَعْبُدُ means he worships, يَعْبُدُونَ they, تَعْبُدُ you one worship, تَعْبُدُونَ you all worship. So this wow nun makes it plural. Okay. لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا لَا أَعْبُدُ مَا تَعْبُدُ Now, what is the meaning, Taha? What is the meaning of this? Okay, you think Hasib Bulbe. La Abudu.
I don't worship what you worship.
Yeah, okay. I do not worship what you. In English, you can mean all, right? Yeah, yeah. Okay. So I don't worship what you worship. Very easy. La a'budu ma ta'budu. La a'budu ma ta'budun. They came, right? Quraysh came to Rasulullah Sallam, right? Someday you worship our idol, and then one day we will worship your God. They did not understand Tawheed, right? They didn't understand what is Islam, right? Right? They didn't understand. So another group came, and Rasulullah Sallam was preaching, right? Another group came that we can accept your Islam, right? But the one condition, right? You will be the leader now. After you pass away, then we will be the leader. Right? They did not understand also. They thought this is like some dunyavi thing, right? And they didn't understand the concept of Islam, right? Okay. So Rasulullah Sallam, no, I don't need that. You got? Yeah. Yeah. It's not like that. So there is a declaration. La abudu ma ta'abudun. No compromise here, right? No compromise. That you are right, we are right. No. Only one is right. Only one thing is right. Right? When you say that the Christianity is also good, this is good, that is good. They're contradictory, right? Contradictory. Cannot be all right. Only one thing is right. Only one thing is right. Okay. La a'budu ma ta'budun. Okay, next one. Okay. Wala? No. Wala? Antum? No, Antum? Exane? No, Abudu? Mata. Wala Antum? Wala Antum? Abi? Duna? Ma? Bulutisana? Wala Antum Abiduna Ma? We don't need to have it so long. Wala Antum? Okay. Okay, I'm a tick curse. Wala Antum Abid. Kuki bulise? Antum? Ala Antum Abiduna ma Abud. Okay. Abudu. Abudu. Okay, now read it. Wala Antum Abiduna ma. Okay, very good. Wala Antum Abiduna ma. Okay, our expert Taha, read. Everybody heard? Okay. Wala Antum Abiduna ma A'abud. Okay, ekটু mistake আছে এই যে এখানে wala ধরবেন এখানে antumna ana nunda wala antum abiduna ma এটা বলো প্রথমে আ পরে গলার নিচে আ বুদ আর দালের মধ্যে ধাক্কা খাবে আ বুদ ওকে হয় নাই বলো নাই আবার বললেন আমার শোনান ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد. أعبد ها أعبدنا أعبد عشان لو شفت أعبدوا ها سمع أروح practice كارا لغبي okay ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد okay now what is the word new word here wa means and yeah? And okay antum new word right okay now we're going to write the new words here wa is and right and with many places there yeah? Yeah min al jannati wan nas right wa we already found that wa means and sometimes wa will mean qasam like wal asr yeah? I swear by the time we didn't do that. Also, wa means while. Huh? While. The three meaning of wa. Most common is this one. And, above, wa. While and not. Huh? Not. Antum. Now, this is a new word in this class, right? These are some pronoun I'm going to write. Okay, yeah. Ana is I. Ana is I. Anta. Anta. You. Right, you have zone one singular, eh? Yeah. One person.
Yeah.
Okay, antum, antum, you, all, right? But all these are masculine, eh? Masculine. Eh? You cannot say to a girl anta, right? Only to man or boy anta, eh? And also the men antum, anti, anti, yeah. Okay. So anta, antum, okay. More.
You all girl
all girl antunna, antunna, tunna, tunna. We'll get to that later. Okay. Ana, anta, antum, and nahnu. Amra. Okay. This is important. This four. Are important. You'll find this many places in the Quran, right? Eh? Innani, innani, ana Allah.
Innani Muslimun.
Ana Allah. Innani ana Allah. Verily, I am Allah, right? Ana Allah. Eh? Okay. Where else in the Quran ana comes? Ana.
Ana Rabbukumul
Ala. Ana Rabbukumul Ala. I am the most. Hi, Lord. Anta, anta means you. Yeah, Adam, askun anta wa zawjuka fil jannah. Allah bolen Adam ke you and your wife live in the paradise. Okay. Antum, antum, you all. Give me a verse from the Quran. Antum. Another one. Another one.
Nahnu
Muslimun, we are Muslim. Eh?
Yeah.
Nahnu nazzalna zikra wa inna nahnu la hafizun. We reveal the Quran and we will protect it. Eh? Antum?
Antum, okay.
You have to search in the Quran corpus. Antum.
Antum
ashaddu khalqan amis sama. Are you difficult to create? Or the heaven, right? Allah will say, Antum Ashaddu Khalqan Amis Sama Banaha, right? Are you, creation of you is difficult than creation of the?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Ana Anta Antum Nahnu, right? Okay. Wala Antum, and not you. Abiduna worshippers of what I worship. Okay. So, is it right?
Yeah,
okay. So, and you are not worshipper of what I worship. You are not worshippers of what
I worship.
Okay. ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد. You mean you find easy, difficult, follow? Huh? Are you following? Okay, read this then. Okay, meaning? La meaning? Antum? Okay, you all, yeah, you all. Ana, anta, antum, nahnu, like that. Abidun, worshippers. What? Abudu, I worship, okay? Okay. You have to memorize those, memorize. أعبدوا تعبدوا عابدون عابدون right?
Yeah.
Okay. ولا أنتم عابدون ما You see, same verb is coming again and again. What verb? عابد, right? عابد. One verb is coming in different form, right? Sometimes عابدوا, sometimes عابدون, sometimes تعبدوا. Okay. Any question? Next verse. Huh? Okay, you have to. I'll give quiz next class. You have to memorize these things. I write. Huh?
Ana anta antum nahnu. Ana anta antum nahnu.
Yeah.
Ana anta antum nahnu.
Okay, next verse. Wala. أنتم عابدون ما ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا
أنا
ولا أنا عابد
ما عبدتم
ما Okay, now I put some dot and fatha kasra. Wala أنا عابد ما عبدت عبد ما عابد ما
أنا عابد
Okay, I'm read Kuri. ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم Okay. Yeah.
مَا عَبَدْتُمْ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ وَلَا أَنَا عَابِدٌ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ
مَرْ پَرَي عَاقِدٌ مِشَ ضَيَفِ مَا عَبَدْتُمْ بريك دير مَا عَبَدْتُمْ حسيب ما عبدتم ما عبدتم okay now what word is new here عبدتم بلا এটা মনে লিখি নেই আগে না এটা নতুন আসলো ওকে এটা লিখতেছি হ্যাঁ আবাদ أبدت أبدتم okay. ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم okay. Let our verb سلو عبد right عبد عبد يعبد يعبد تعبد oh this is past tense that's why you did not do past tense yet okay past tense gelo atokhon na present tense kortechilam right
yeah.
now past tense we have to learn a new rule now new rule past tense how do we do all past tense conjugation past tense conjugation okay Whatever we did before, abada, abuduta, abuduna, abudu, yabudu, yabuduna, all present tense, right? All present tense. Now past tense. Past tense is like this. Abada. You have to write this. Abada. He worshipped, right? Now, abadu, right? Abadu. They worship, right? Therefore, wow. After wow, alif is abadu. Dakhalu, qalu, sajadu. Okay, they abadu, abadu. Okay, then abad. Two, hello, I. And abad ta, hello, you, exon. And abad you all. And abad na. This is we. Okay, this is some conjugations, not all, right? Past tense. Yeah. Okay, one difference is the past tense conjugation, all thing come at the end, right? Three letter then comes the particles. Like abada, right? Abadu, de. Abatu, I. Abata, you. Abatum, you all. Abadana, we worship. These are all present tense. Past tense, all past tense, right? And the present tense is hello. Abudu, ta'abudu, ta'abuduna, na'abudu, right? Okay. Everybody pay attention. Yeah. 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 All masculine, yeah. Okay. How about two? You. Abattum, you all. Abadana, we. Okay. Abadana. Very good. So, I. In the present. Okay, now question. Abattu, I worshipped, right? What was the present of I worship? Abudu. Abudu, right? Abudu present. Abattu, past. Abatta, past, present is ta'abudu. Ta at the end, that is ta at the beginning. Abatta ta'abudu. Here abadana na'abudu. See, na at the end, na at the end, na at the beginning. So that's how I remember. In the present we add at the beginning, right? Na'abudu, past, we add na at the end. Kunda. Abadu. 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 Oh, present is look at the answer. Okay, it is present selection, right? Present form was that we already learned. Present is Iyabudu. This one is Iyabudu. Iyabudu, right? This one was Iyabudu in the present. This one was Iyabuduna. Iyabuduna. This one. This one Abattu. This one was Abudu. Abudu. And this one Ta'abudu, right? This one, ta'buduna. And this one? Na'budu. Very good chart here. Huh? Very good. This is like your 25% of whole Arabic grammar here. this thing. Huh? Very, 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 very important, right? Very important. First tense. Rebele, kibale, rebele, maadi, maadi, maadi. Or hello, present hello, mudari.
Maadi.
Isha Arabi kya ar kuchh nahi kuchh sahi na? Okay. Okay. Is it? It is help karen everyone. Huh? Yeah, I mean, did you understand this chart? Okay, write karo. Huh? Write and also understand what is going on, right? Like when we say something in the past tense, right? How we say something in the present tense, same thing, right? Like we worshipped abadana, we worship na'budu. Memorize. আমি তো ধীরে ধীরে যাইতেছি না, ফিউচার বলতে কিছু নাই না, আরবিতে ফিউচার হয় প্রেজেন্ট টেন্স দিয়ে, রাইট? সামটাইমস প্রেজেন্ট টেন্সের বিফরে সাউফা এড করা হয়, সাউফা সাউফা তাআলামুন, রাইট? ইউ দ্যাট সাউফা মিন্স ফিউচার, হ্যাঁ সায়ালামুন, সা অর সাউফা, অনেক সময় সা অর সাউফা দেয়া ফিউচার বোঝা যাবে, অনেক সময় কনটেক্স দিয়েও ফিউচার Memorize. We will. Okay. Sa na'budu. Sometimes, now how do we make future here? Future. You add like sa. Sa ya'budu. Sa. You add to the present. Sa plus present. Or saufa or sa. Here sa na'budu. Sa na'budu. Okay. In Quran you see sayalamun. Kalla summa kalla sayalamun. Right? In saufa ta'alamun. Sa or saufa? Okay. Very good, very powerful, right? Yeah. Now, after you know this, all you need to know, like new words, right? Like ghafara. What ghafara means? Forgive. Right? Ja'ala, made, right? Khalaqa, right? Amana, to believe, right? If we know this meaning, amana, and if you know this chart, you will know 1,000 words in the Quran, right? Just amana, believe, and this chart. I say again. Amana means believe, right? That word and this chart, you will know 1,000 words in the Quran, right?
Yeah. So give us some word we can make homework.
Okay, new words also homework. Meaning? What? Oh, this meaning. Okay, we went from here to there, right? Okay, the meaning here now easy, right? What is the meaning? Wala ana abidum ma abattum. And this is no or not. I worshiper what? Abattum. Abattum is here, right? You worship. Okay, so the meaning is, and I am not worshipper of what you worship, and I am not worshipper of what you were worshipped. Good. There is some repetition in this surah to emphasize, and there is more explanation to it. I'm not going into that tafsir, right? Just literal meaning. So, and I am not worshipper of what you worship. Good. Okay, new words to memorize for homework.
Yeah.
New words. Homework is to memorize this. And so few new words. Ja'ala. Ja'alal. Kun saraya se. Ja'ala. Wa ja'ala shamsa. Siraja wa ja'al qamara munira. Ja'ala. He made. Made. Halaka, we already did that, right? Qara'a, what is qara'a?
He read.
He read. Qara'a. 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 Shahida. 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 He testified. Right. And Samia. Samia Allahu.
He heard.
Yeah. Yeah, this Samia. Kunda? Testified. Testified or he witnessed.
Shahida.
Yeah. Ashhadu. Shahida. One more word, one more. Qara'a, he read. Read. Qara'a. Samia. Ja'ala.
Ja'ala.
Kibolo.
Ja'ala.
Say again. No, this is not tafsir class. No, tafsir is explanation. We are not explaining that much. Yeah? We'll have tafsir class separate from this, right? Samia, ja'ala, qara'a, shahida, samia, amara. Very good, amara. Amara, he ordered. He, amara Allah. Amana, this is a very good one. Amana, only problem is Amana has more than three letters, it's a four letter verb. He believed. Amana, this is not Amana. Amana, Amana. Same thing, except where you say, Ya Budu, you have to say, You uminu, all jobber will be pesh at the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah, because it has four letter verb. We did not cover that yet, but this is enough for now. Amana means he believed. Amana, he believed. So these are the one, two, fala. Okay, fala. 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 Fa'ala, he did. Okay, he did. This six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven words you have to memorize, meaning. Write down. Or take a picture. No, just memorize. Yeah. No conjugation. If you want to do conjugation, do on your own. That is extra. But memorize. Once you memorize this conjugation, you are done. You can do this, right? Yeah. Korte parle bhalo, but it's going to be a lot of work, right? But at least memorize the meaning of this word and then try to do conjugation like jala yajalu yajaluna qara iqra'u shahida yashhadu ashhadu samia yasma'u.
How deshe onek bolte na to shahida ase amare ki testify
shahida anbiya anbiya nam ase prophets meaning holo prophets no be gone নাম রাখছে আম্বিয়া মিনিং কি ওকে এটা কই আজকে সুবহানাক আল্লাহুম্মা হামদিক আশহাদু আল্লা ইলাহা ইল্লা আনতা আস্তাগফিরুকা ওয়া আতুবু ইলাইক।